this is the chin piece. Your shoulder rest would go across here, but they were out of shoulder rests in books. This is the boa. The string is actually very fragile horsehair. This is the frog. And this part, you loosen and tighten it. When you're playing the violin, you're going to tighten the boa. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. And whenever you go to put the violin and boa back in the case, you'll loosen it up. And there's also a trio gusher at the end of the video. But here we go.